calling 1527 Kathy 27.
So we're exactly halfway done here. Now we're going to do the same thing. First we'll go on the left back, it's a little bee sting. Injection burns for about 30 seconds or so. Seems like a long time in here.
Dr. Palmer, that might have shifted. You might want to check the front.
You feel a lot of sharp discomfort, you let me know. But
yeah, just a lot of
in the back.
In the back.
Okay. Close your eyes. I'm going to give you a last injection. It's going to be right there. Get that working. The pressure sensation is kind of, I can't do a lot, you know, if it just feels like a dull squeeze, that'll tend to go away, but I can't, the local won't really, it's more the sharp part that the local will work against. Once we get these four pins kind of started, then things will
be. I think it shifted a tad.
Let's see if we can just come up a little. Start hitting that wheel pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Yep, right in the center.
Which one? This left back?
Yeah.
All right, let me...
And the right one.
Both back ones?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, the back ones are a little tougher sometimes. I'm going to just tighten it slightly, and then we're going to put a little more rope on it, okay? See if we can get that cool off. There's... Get a little better access once I'll take this plastic frame off. Let me just inject a little around here, though. It's a little harder to anesthetize the back of the head.
I got a horrible migraine too today.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, probably plays a part.
Huh?
That probably plays a part.
Yeah, I'm sure it doesn't help. This will tend to settle down. I'm just going to tighten just a little more, and then I'll take this plastic box off, and then I can really numb up the back. Okay, let's go ahead and take this off. I'm kind of scrape your ear a little. Now you can sort of tilt your head forward a little bit for me. That's great. So this side, you're feeling a little pressure on the left?
Yeah.
see what I'm doing. Do a little final tightening, and then when you're done, we'll do an MRI.
Okay.
Okay. This will just take a second. We'll do this first. This one's still hurting?
Yeah.
A bit more back here. Off over time.
It feels a lot better.
Does it? Good.
Yeah.
And then, you know, as that local, it kind of diffuses around. So it should start feeling better. And then the other thing we can always do is we can give you a little more IV stuff.
Okay.
We don't want you completely out because we need to be able to kind of cooperate with some of these phases. But we can get you comfortable one way or the other. So that's the hardest part right there.
All right.
Okay. So we'll do the MRI. I'll see you downstairs. MRI, you've done.
Yeah.
That's easy. And the treatment itself is basically just lying on a couch, kind of taking a nap. So,
okay.
So the hard part's over. That is the worst part by far.
So, Elijah, there you go. They put this thing, screwed it into my head. Kind of goes all the way around. Can't see it. Bring it back around this way. Downstairs so that they can take a picture of my brain.